Check this out. It's an automatic ball thrower. It's also called a fetch machine. I got it for my dogs. It's pretty cool. You just gotta be ready for it because after a few seconds, it launches. Ah!
From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC 7, would you not eat my pants? Ah!
So I'm just gonna get my sparrow and go for it.
Oh, shit!
Best thing about being isolated is spending quality time with the kids.
Dad!
Fuck off!
Can I get a Yahoo?
Hi, Robert.
Sabe que isso aqui é um campeonato, tem que jogar sério, né, mano?
Tá bom, então.
Vamos ver se você tá esperto.
Man, this game is really... Wait, is that a bucket? Surely not. Yes, I'm finally safe from the head crabs. What are you gonna do now?
It's under the bucket.
We did it, boys.
Okay guys, so I've been working and it's been a minute since I posted a video of the activity that's been going on, but there's a lot going on right now. Let me show you what's happening. Okay, do you see? The mirror has been doing this for like 15 minutes now.
Pussy bird, pussy bird.
It's this one.
This one?
Un rayo de esperanza.
Where is the last coin though? I can always find two, but never. Can I pick this up? Are you gonna hurt me? No, okay. What's that? Oh, hi. Pizza!
Excuse me, sir. Can you? I don't want to run you over. Can you move, please? Excuse me. Can you move?
Cut the.
When you go down.
The end of it? So sad! It's the end of it, Moxie!
Yeah, all things can't live forever. Alright? That great moon mom.
What? Do you want to come up on the bed? Is that it? Mama? Mama? What are you doing? I see you!
Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Listen, don't you ever honk to me or my son again.
Ah! That's it, son. That's it. He's still working on his siren, aren't you, buddy?
You can tell by the way I use my welcome accordion. No time to talk.
Regan, what the f*** are you doing?
I am not a butter!
Oh, sweet dude.
I have ended pedophilia. I've ended racism. I've ended Alinity's career. I have ended my vocal cords. I have, and the CEO of
Here's my favorite matter, butter.
I will not be denied.
My lord, I should probably stand up for this. Hello. I thought he wanted to hold my hand. Cool lights.
Please let go.
No! Oh, he had to do skin tone, chicken bone. Leave me alone, hit him.
Oh, he killed us.
He's coming back.
Super knuckle, knuckle, belt buckle, banana, truffle hit.
Y'all don't feel weird following me around like this? Y'all don't feel weird? Y'all don't feel like y'all stereotyping me? Like, I'm not even doing nothing. I'm just looking at shit and y'all still following me around the store, bro. I swear to goodness, yo, y'all still-
You can't close the door.
Yeah, look to the left.
I'm looking at the left, dude.
Hey, motherfucker, start cooking! Ah!
I'm good. I'd like 2 Venti Pinkity Drinkities.
I'm so sorry, but we are actually all out of our strawberry acai.
No!
I have an egg cut, I promise. I just don't have a barber. 30 seconds? Good thing all that is fake. Literally.
Star Wars.
You want a little Wookiee?
Lego Star Wars.
You want a little Wookiee to play with? Yeah.
Wookiee.
Well, we can't have one.
Why?
You sung that stupid song. We got copyright claimed.
Star Wars.
Things are a bit tough. How about we get you some Jupo blocks or something? Huh?
No! Lego!
You can't have any goddamn Lego. It's a choking hazard.
No!
See here, Lindsay's a smaller opponent. When she shoots her double leg, as long as she runs her feet, it doesn't matter how big and strong he is.
Water.
There's earth. Fire. Air.
Sokka, I think I hear something.
Okay.
I must capture the Avatar.
Prince Zuko, you must first drink tea.
Nashay!
Thank you, looking for me, see
you.
Hey, I'm hungry. You want to go get
Taco Bell? Jinx, you owe me a kiss on the lips. You're not going anywhere, Brandon.
What happened to the Kongs, dude?
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
Good morning! Morning!
Whoa. Seems I've walked into a trap. I'm not really sure you understand how this works. How deep was that bucket?
Oh, it's a cute little ducky.
Let's just...
Okay. I will try this. Charlie. Are you here?
To top up your omega-3 DHA, you could lead the life of the Inuit Eskimo. Their omega-3 rich diet has contributed towards their healthy lives.